तस्य ज्ञानंजन शलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। नमः ओं विष्णु पादाय कृष्ण प्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्ति वेदांत स्वामीनिति नामिने। नमस्ते सारस्वती देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेष शून्यवादी पाश्चात्य देशतारिणे। जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्त वृंद। हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्णा हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। हरे कृष्णा। श्री एल नागेंद्र जी ऑनरेबल MLA ऑफ चामराज कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी मैसूर, श्री जी मधुसूदन जी, His Holiness Thoka Krishna Maharaj, His Grace Jai Chaitanya Prabhu, and all the devotees who have assembled here for the 21st annual Krishna Balaram Rath Yatra. We just now heard His Holiness Thoka Krishna Maharaj describing the significance of Krishna Balaram Rath Yatra in commemoration of a transcendental pastimes where the devotees in Vrindavan took an opportunity to go to Kurukshetra to have darshan of Krishna and Balaram, whom they were missing for a long time. After they left Vrindavan, His Divine Grace Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada is bringing the Krishna consciousness into this modern world through the parampara of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who glorified the devotion of the devotees of Vrindavana. As Madhusudan ji said, Krishna's aspect, His leelas in Vrindavan are not with great majesty, but one of great loving dealings with His devotees. Vrindavan was a village, and cowherd boys, cowherd girls, the whole life was a village life. So entire focus was not the opulence like Dwaraka or big palaces, but it was in the midst of nature, in the midst of the devotees who were very simple hearted, so much so that the devotees in Vrindavana did not even see Krishna as God. Only now and then, when He used to kill some asuras, they used to feel that Krishna is somebody who is very extraordinary. So Vrindavan Leela of the Lord is full of madhurya, sweetness. Whereas Krishna's other leelas, whether it is killing Kamsa or His life in Dwaraka, they were all of aishwarya, of majestic leelas. So as I explained, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's line of bhakti towards Lord Krishna is following the footsteps of the residents of Vrindavana. And in order to awaken that kind of bhakti in us, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, He used the powerful weapon of Harinama, Sankirtana. today in the invocation prayers, we saw the wonderful composition of Purandaradasa, where the glory of holy name was sung. Madhusudanji said about, he quoted Bhagavad Gita, that Krishna comes yuge yuge. Hare Krishna. So, the Lord in this particular age, the way of establishing this dharma, even now, the Lord is present in the midst of us according to the revelation of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That Lord is present in the form of the Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. See, the right time when I said Dharma, Yada Yada Hi Dharmasya Glanir Bhavati Bharata. Yuge Yuge, when he comes, I said Yuge Yuge, and we heard the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra coming. It is a fact. And this was proved by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. When there is decline in religion, dharma, it brings great disturbance to the society. There is disharmony in the society. There is suffering in the lives of people. Increased suffering in the lives of people. So only the methods of, different methods in each yuga where the principles of dharma are re-established, there can be any solace in this world. And that Krishna does from age to age, different yugas. And in this Kali Yuga, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, he comes, Harir Nama, Harir Nama, Harir Nama Eva Kevalam, Kalo Nasteva, 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 Gatiranyata. In the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says, Manmanabho Madbhokto Madhyaji Mam Namaskaru. But how to remember Krishna in this age? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, mind is always fickle-minded. Constantly, Kirtaniya Sadahari, always carry Krishna Nama on your tongue. Life is a battle. Every day is a battle. Every day you start your day by invoking Krishna in your life by chanting this Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. This is the greatest contribution that Srila Prabhupada has given to this world. He did not give just philosophy, he gave us a way by which from morning to evening what you should do so that your life will be successful and you'll go back to Krishna, to the lotus feet of Krishna. In very simple terms, no complications. Simply every day do Nama Japa, do Sankirtana, hear Bhagavad Gita, discuss Bhagavad Gita, hear Bhagavatam, and do your ordained duties. Always thinking of Krishna. Krishna says that tasmat sarveshu kaleshu mam anusmarasya yuddhacha. Always remember me and fight. This is the instruction in Bhagavad Gita. So what is the way to remember now Krishna? Before doing any work, dedicate that work by chanting Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Remembering Krishna in the mind is one thing. When you chant and manifest Krishna in front of you in the Shabda Rupa is another, the effect is different. Because of course there is no difference thinking of Krishna in the mind and Krishna outside in the Nama, no difference. But because we lack purity in Kali Yuga, one is more effective than the other. Therefore, always chant Krishna's name to invoke his presence. For anything auspicious, invoke the Nama. For any blessings, invoke Krishna Nama. for any success. If Krishna is there, success is guaranteed. If Krishna is there, the path of dharma will be revealed. What is the right action will be revealed. But how to make Krishna present? Simply chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. This is called Kirtaniya Sadahari. This is a very big secret it is. Very big secret. But it is so simple that the way to invoke Krishna's presence in your life any moment is move your tongue and call out Krishna's names. And this is a simple thing that Srila Prabhupada, simple thing, but the greatest secret he spread all over the world. And people are seeing the practical effect of it in the form of transformation of their mind, their life, their heart and happiness because of the association, Sangha, Sat Sangha with the Sat Shabda. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So this Rath Yatra is a great festival that Srila Prabhupada introduced all over the world to attract everyone. Normally, Rath Yatras are held around the temple. But Srila Prabhupada was a revolutionary. This Nama Sankirtana has to be heard by everyone, whether somebody comes to temple or not. We have a duty to awaken Krishna consciousness in every living entity. And therefore Prabhupada said, conduct Rath Yatras in all cities, go through the main streets, chant Hare Krishna, distribute prasadam, let them have darshan of Krishna and get their life, let them purify their life. As Madhusudanji quoted, simply by seeing the Lord on the Ratha, one will get liberation. And it is a fact. These are not simply false, these are not flattering or anything like that. These, every word in the Shastra is a fact. Simply by seeing Lord on the Ratha, one gets liberated. Why? Because it is a Lord's Ratha. Krishna, the Supreme Lord, Sarva Karana Karanam, Bhagavan, His Ratha is. Very mercifully, very kindly, the Lord has come in the Archa Vigraha form, giving us an opportunity to show our bhakti, express our love to Him, and participate in this festival with great joy, dancing, having darshan of the deities, and giving an opportunity to the people of Mysore to have the darshan of the Lord. So with these few words, always thanking and remembering His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, without whose compassionate step to go to the Western world and establish this movement and bring back this movement through the Westerners into this country, Western devotees, that act of Prabhupada is unprecedented in establishing this Sankirtana movement of Lord Chaitanya on this earth. We are all very fortunate to be His disciples, following the discipline that He has given, and we are eternally grateful to Srila Prabhupada for giving us an opportunity to be closer to the Supreme Personality of Godhead Krishna and make our life successful. Hare Krishna, thank you very much. Krishna.